Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a little bit of a recording session going on right now. We're here with $499,000. I'm gonna be recording three videos, and the first video on the list is Dwarf and Dragon, brand new game from Pragmatic. We only played it briefly yesterday on stream. I got a pretty good win. We won $67,000. Not quite a high bet. It was on like a $400 bet, but $428 bet. But I don't really know what happened. We just won, and I was like, perfect. It nearly saved the bonus opening, nearly. But yeah, hope you guys do enjoy this video, and let's get into it. Okay, guys. So before we do get into today's video, I just wanted to kind of keep you guys on YouTube because I post this on like, you know, Instagram, Twitter, stuff like that. But I've been keeping stream up to date with what I've been doing. Like a portion of my cash outs from stream and videos, I've been putting together in like a separate wallet and building it up because I knew this fight was coming up for tomorrow. Tyson Fury and Usyk are having a massive fight tomorrow, guys, and I've been wanting to put a big bet on it, so I was saving money to the side, and I've got $250,000 here for this fight, and we're going to be having a look at some odds and placing a bet, and my money is on Fury. Now, I know there's going to be a lot of controversy in the comments with this one, and everyone is so, like, on one side and then the other side. I see this fight genuinely, like, this is not me putting money on Tyson being like, he's absolutely going to destroy him. I know that is not the case. I do think he is going to win by knockout. I'm not going to put by KO just because I don't want to, you know, it's a lot of money to put on. I'm just going to put him to win in general. I could put Tyson by KO, but then if Tyson wins by points, it's just annoying. And the odds aren't crazy, crazy better anyway. They're 4.1. Now, that is actually quite a lot more, but I'm still not taking that much risk. I'm already taking a massive risk, betting $250,000 on this. So I'm going to go 250, 1, 2, 3. It's $250,000. I've been saving up to put this bet on. 467k back. Obviously, you guys tomorrow when you watch the fight will know if I win or lose this. Placed bet. And there we go. My head's kind of in the way, but it's been placed successfully. That is $250,000. That's one of my biggest sports bets ever. I think probably top five, definitely. Maybe even top three sports bets of all time for me. And it's a big fight, so I'm excited for it. I'm going to be going to watch it. So, yeah. Let's see what happens, and I hope you guys enjoy today's video. And also, just a quick one, guys, before we do get into the video. I have a lot of leaderboards up right now. We just launched, quite a convenient time to say it, actually, a sportsbook leaderboard. So we have, I'm giving away $250,000 every month to you guys on my code. Like, we have a leaderboard, and the higher you place, the more money I give you. Top place, I give $150,000 cash every single month. And I just launched a sports-only leaderboard, $30,000, because I know the scene for sports is much smaller over here. Definitely still win a lot of money. $12,500 for top place. If you do want to check that out, make sure you message Rubet Reloads on Twitter. We can get you all signed up and hooked up to that. Hopefully you guys do enjoy the video. Okay, so I think we're just going to hop straight in with the same bet size that we were on yesterday. $42,000. I don't really have a clue what's going on. All I know is that we won split symbols going all the way. That's all that I can make out. I don't know if there's multis or anything, but I'm not sure. I've also never seen a GIF in our program over there. Pretty cool. Yeah, that entire 67k win was all from one spin. And I don't really recall seeing anything crazy. Ah, I see. Look at this. Times three wild. Okay. I see. Split wilds times three. We probably had quite a few wilds going all the way then. Yeah. Okay, I see how this can pay. Yeah, makes sense. We just need that with some premiums, and then we're looking good. However, this is not looking good at all. 17k from that one, not good. All right, we're gonna run it back. No problemo. And we're gonna give this quite a few buys here. I feel like this could be a really good game. I see the potential. It's okay. We just need that times three wild or more if you can. Split and premiums. That's good, I think. Yep. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. These are just bad symbols, though. That's the only bad thing about it. I nearly break even on this one. Didn't even connect. That's okay. That's a lot more than okay. I guess, yeah, realistically, when you split all of them like that, It's a lot of money. Last spin here. This is my new biggest win on the game ever. $85,000. Good shit. We're now profit on the video by about 17, 18K. We are going to keep running it back. At least for a few more buys here. It's a very simple game. I just like games where you're not messing around, like trying to figure out a bunch of crazy shit. Like, it's very simple how this game plays. You just have to hope it does. I don't know if you need two or three of those for a retrig. Three, I presume. We got it. We got it. Nice. We actually got a retrig. How many? 10 more spins. Wow. Retrigs must be pretty rare because 10 more spins is... It's very generous. 5x wild. Wow. Okay. I thought 3x would have been the most, but 5x is definitely there. Maybe it could be 10x as well. I don't know. That's interesting. Glad we got the retrig because it's doing absolutely nothing at all. Literally dead spin in every spin. Come on. Dynamite's got to be top symbol, right? No, it's not. The lantern, this is top symbol. This is really bad. Really, really bad, actually. What the fuck? That is... Right, okay. We're now down about 12k. Let me read this a second. Right, these can go. I just want to see what the max win is. 14,000x. Wild multiplier. Okay, so you can go up to 10x on those split symbols. Wow, okay, I see. Is this the max bet, guys? But I was saying, like, oh, we'll just keep it on this. We're doing max bet bonuses. Four spins. Do we get 12 now? Four scatters, do we get 12 spins? 15. Okay, that's nice. Cool. That won't be too good. Better than I thought, to be honest. Come on. Show me some of these premiums. Come on. Please. Oh, you do? Okay, I see. Right. Okay, you got a retrig from two. We just got lucky and got three. Now it goes from three spins to 10, though. That's quite crazy. That's another retrig. You can get it in the same reel. The game keeps surprising me. All right. Pretty interesting. Show me some 10x wilds. Oh, that had potential. That had potential as well. Fuck. It's been so shit. Come on. In a wild thing in ages. I don't think it's gonna do it. Nope. Damn, guys, that's rough. We're down quite a bit. We're down like 40k right now. I'm not gonna go below 400 on this game. I just feel like doing it. We'll go again here. Hopefully this can boost us back up a bit. I just feel like, how rare are these wilds? The split wilds. The premiums, for that matter. It's annoying because I can see this how well this could play, but it's not hitting the right screens, man. That's so bad. I've only been recording for 7 minutes. That's the problem here. I'll do another buy. Said I wasn't gonna go under 400, but I didn't realize we've been recording for 7 minutes. We push forward. Here we go. This one has to pay, right? I like the music. Good. No. What on earth is going on here? Why is it becoming so normal to lose on YouTube videos? Like, I so rarely win, man. It makes me not want to record every day. I'm being so honest with you guys. Like, when I sit down, I'm like, maybe today. But then just the second I'm into the video, it's just like, bro. Okay. Could I get something, please? Oh, we spun into a bonus. Nice. That's actually pretty cool. Right. I was just about to say I'm going to do one more buy, and then I'm sorry, guys. I'm just going to have to... Oh, I'm just going to have to end it there. But we have luckily spun in. Hopefully, a 100k save. It's not. We're not even asking for that much, realistically. Like, 250x? It's a lot, but not too much. I'm seeing premiums now. It's not wild, man. I think it's safe to say the game sucks. 8k. Like, maybe it's just a quick bonus game. Maybe you just shouldn't be buying the game. Maybe this is like a Big Bass thing, because Big Bass is still like on some of them 100x to buy, and it always 20x's. Maybe the strat is just spitting the bonus. I feel like we need some good games to play, because right now, what on earth is going on, you know? I'm going to go down to 380. Capped us at 120k loss. Please spin me in. Okay, guys, I'm going to leave that there. That's a really meh video. I expected much better from this game, to be honest. It just didn't want to deliver whatsoever. It's just not really a good game from what I can see. My first ever bonus was actually really, really, really nice. And then we got some decent ones towards the start there. But the true colors definitely started to shine. And for some reason, I'm still spinning and losing money. All right, 370. We're going to call it that. Give me a bonus. No. Guys, make your own minds up about this game. I don't know. I think this might be, I would say, a grind game. It is 14,000x. Maybe just take the bet down and do a few more buys rather than bigger buys. I don't know. Do whatever you want. Just play responsibly, guys. Have fun. This was not fun for me. I love you all. Peace. Raindrop, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot bar, cooking, on your bitch, yeah, that.